Prepare well, then make for the Temple of Sinnoh once more. Alright, I guess it's time, boys. This is the squad. 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 I wonder if there's gonna be a battle here. How is Volo finding his way here? Are we gonna fight? Okay, I thought we were gonna battle just now, because he has that Gible. He has a Garchomp. I wonder if we ever get to fight as Garchomp. Oh man, that was intense. That look up. Oh my god, stop asking me if I'm ready. I'm good. Here we go. Is this how he gets to his new form? Oh my god. That's the credits roll. We're all dead. Is his frenzied version gonna be his unicorn form? His little goofy form? The centaur? Yep, there you go. I don't know how I feel about the design, but whatever. I think it looks honestly like a bit of a nightmare. Is this a battle or what? Or am I throwing things? Space bomb? Oh god. Oh god. He's calling meteors? He's trying to kill me. He's almost, it's almost time to attack. I didn't throw Dialga once. I don't know if you can. That was cool. A little bit easy, but it was cool. All right, the digital world is going away. There we go. All the frenzied bosses in this game, except for maybe the last two, all kind of were just like kind of cakewalks. Even Palkia. There has to be more. I'm pretty sure there's more. That's cute. I know there's more, though, obviously, right? Because, you know, we still need to do the Pokedex stuff. And there's a Giratina battle somewhere, I'm pretty sure. I wasn't planning on doing the finale yet, but I wanted to clear up the sky because I didn't want to stream the game with a spoiler in the air, you know? So, what can you do?